This is by far one of the simplest command block elevators I have ever seen in my entire life. I just want to throw that out there right now. What's up, agents? Zero here. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we're going to be taking a look at a command block creation. We're going to be taking a look at this massive command block elevator. Now, the information actually back here, this was created by a guy by the name of Vladu11. So huge shout out to him. And just so you guys know, this just has to be to creative. This just has to be to survival. No importance to the elevator, but it's there for you guys to use if you really want to. I'm just gonna stay in creative for right now. So this is the elevator itself, and I already took a look at the command blocks as to how they're functioning. We'll take a look at that a little bit later, but for right now, let's go ahead and show you guys the actual elevator itself. So I go ahead and stand right here and I press the button. As you can tell, I start moving upwards, and now I am on the apparently first floor. I can't make any sense of that, but you know, whatever. So, one thing to mention that I found out about this elevator is that you can actually not turn around while you're moving upwards. You saw that jittering, right? That was me holding down on my right control stick, trying to turn around. It wasn't working because of the way the command blocks work. I cannot actually turn around up until I reach my destination. I know it probably doesn't look all that great as far as the video is concerned. You guys probably don't like the look of that, but that's just showing you guys that you cannot actually change your camera angle while this is in motion. So that's the up function. Let's go ahead and show you guys the down function. And apparently I activated without meaning to. You know what, whatever. So now that we're down here, let's go ahead and take a look at what this is doing. So we got ourselves a set of buttons which run into redstone, which run into pistons. So the down function activates pistons with gold blocks on their faces, and the up function activates pistons with diamond blocks on their faces. That probably doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but as soon as we take a look at the actual command blocks themselves, it's going to make a little bit more sense. And come on, teleport me down. There we go. And so that's the down function as you'd expect. So let's go ahead and go all the way down to the bottom. And now let's go ahead and take a look at the actual command blocks themselves. And I have to say, this is by far one of the simplest command block elevators I have ever seen in my entire life. I just want to throw that out there right now. So here's what's going on with the actual elevator itself. So we've got ourselves an up function, and we have ourselves a down function. As you can obviously tell, these are run using repeating command blocks with comparators off the side of it. That just basically tests to see if it's actually working, and when it actually registers what it's supposed to do, it gives a comparator output. I know that doesn't make a lot of sense, but just trust me on this. So it's actually looking for, so I know this is a lot of information taken just from one command, but I'm going to do my best to explain what's going on. So it's executing at everyone, and then it's detecting two blocks away from the diamond block. Again, this is the up function. And then it's doing another execute command, and it's doing it at P, and then it's teleporting that person up 0.1 of a block every game tick. So that's exactly what's going on. I know there was a lot of words to explain the command, but I fully understand how this command block elevator works. Even if you guys watching don't understand how this works, I at least know what's going on, so that's really all that matters. I did try to explain as best I can what's going on, but yeah, so this is the down function. It's pretty much doing the exact same thing, except it's looking in the opposite direction. It's looking for a gold block, and it's teleporting me down 0.1 of a block every game tick. And that's literally all it's doing. And in case you guys are wondering about these regular command blocks, well, all these are actually doing is playing a sound effect. That's literally all these command blocks are doing. Nothing too interesting because we could probably get rid of these sound command blocks and the remainder of the elevator will work just fine. And I really like the way this actually works. This is actually a really interesting way to run an elevator. And actually, let me go and show you guys what this looks like in survival. I know you guys probably expect it to look exactly the same, but there is a little bit of an issue with survival that most of you guys would automatically assume, and that's as you're teleporting up, you would actually end up suffocating in the blocks as you're teleporting up. And I want to tell you guys that's actually not the case. He was actually smart and put up slabs, which slabs are transparent blocks, which means they will not suffocate you in survival as you're teleporting up. So obviously it works in both survival and creative, so this is actually not too bad, and you don't take any damage whatsoever in survival as you're doing that. That's actually a really smart way of going about doing that. But you know what? Other than that, I think that's actually a good place for me to go ahead and end off the video. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you did, make sure that like button. Or more than make sure that subscribe button for future content. Also, you can follow me on Twitter at agencyp0 to stay updated. This has been Zero Studios. Thank you guys for watching. And with that, I'll see you guys later.